Here at WMAR, we are your voice for veterans, and today a special event honoring those who served our country. Volunteers from local businesses and community groups all took part in a parade of support for the homeless veterans and staff at the Baltimore Station. And the organization supports individuals, primarily veterans, dealing with homelessness and substance abuse. And cars with drivers honking their horns traveled down West Street to Fed Hill, and lunch, yeah, lunch was on.
Because of the pandemic, we've had to kind of restrict and curtail activity. So today, in a safe way, we actually brought people out to re-engage. And I think it was a great day from the standpoint of our veteran residents and our volunteers who wanted to at least lay eyes on each other and show that we still care about each other.
And because of the pandemic, the South Baltimore facility scaled back on who is allowed in, safe distancing. So right now there are about 40 residents right here. What a day at Baltimore Station. Hey, to see other stories we have done on our veterans, just go to WMAR2news.com/voiceforveterans. And we're always looking for great story ideas. I saw one today, spouses cleaning houses. How about that? And it's a veteran-run company. We'll check into that. Just email us at WMAR.com.